If we did see that happen, we would try to take pictures so that we can help those people back on Earth. Over. Yeah, so I have not personally seen the wall, but you can see other man-made buildings. We can see the pyramids. We can see the city lights, so we can tell what city we're over by the pattern. So you can definitely see our impact on Earth. Over. We're not really afraid, but we are concerned about those things, and so we train a lot. And we have a lot of support with the mission control around the world in case something were to happen. So I think we're ready in case it does. Over. Well, it is hard to be separated from your family and friends. But the good thing is we have a telephone here so we can call them. And then once a week I get to have a video conference with my family in California. Over. So that's a good question. We do have to worry about that, but luckily we stay close to the space station and we have a tether or a line that connects us to the space station so we don't float away. Over. Well, we try to eat as much as we can so we don't lose a lot of weight, but I think most of us might lose maybe a kilo or two, a kilogram or two while we're orbiting the Earth. Over. We get along great. We're all become very close friends, so it's really great to be up here with Russians, Americans, Italians. It's wonderful. Over. Well, I don't know for sure, and some of you may know more about black holes than I do. I just know the gravitational.